In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add Favicon in WordPress step by step. Adding a Favicon in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your Favicon added to your WordPress site. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Customize. From the Customize page, click on Site Identity. You'll see Site Icon here. Where you see Select Site Icon, click this and you can upload your Favicon into WordPress. If you click Media Library, you can view images already uploaded to WordPress. For this tutorial, I've already uploaded the Favicon. I'll select it. I'll click the Select button. You'll see the example of the Favicon showing here. Click the Publish button at the top to save your changes. I'll now bring up my site in a new tab. You'll see the Favicon I added is now showing for my WordPress site. That is how to add a Favicon in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.